Mother used to tell me stories. Can we help him?
This dragon is dangerous.
I guess so. But it sounds so sad. Yes, sir. against all the other ones.
If it was your mother's wish.
Yeah.
You are too eager, boy. It may attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
Oh, good point. I'll be ready.
We'll see.
Ready! sir.
Still had faith in their king? Even after he got so many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures.
The great huntress. That's her father, and all the animals she hunted. And the last panel. Her father again. Both of them. In the snow.
Stay down!
is this place?
A ruin.
Well, yeah. But if a dwarf built it, they must have been impressive back when he ruled. The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh? I think we have a complete set of those now.
Ready yourself, boy!
Father, you may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
You will attack.
I know, but it feels wrong to keep something caged like that.
Emotions again, boy.
Ignore them, and
ready yourself.
Okay. Find out if dragons can be grateful or not.
improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Follow clues, boy.
Right, right. Follow the clues. Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king. And he made all these people hunt monsters. The people put them in cages, and then... And then I don't know.
Well, I'm missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
No.
Please don't eat us. Please don't eat us.
Boy, prepare yourself.
Huh.